Your side effects of chemotherapy are well known. The main thing that occurs is hair loss, ulcers in the mouth, vomiting. They cannot eat, they cannot move out, and they feel very affected with the hair loss. But these days, the newer drugs are better. Where the that target therapy, which we talk about, it works on the target, so the side effects are less. But still, many a times we need the full protocol where they lose hair, they have a lot of problems, their mood fluctuations are there, oral ulcers are there, the intake of water is very difficult. And we say, thoda sa kha lo na kuch, tumko khana chahiye. As a family member, we would always want them to eat, but they are unable to swallow because the mouth is so sore. So we have to give them something which helps them. And plus, because their mood is upset, so they don't want anything. They don't want to live, basically. I don't want any chemotherapy. I don't want to do anything. Why are you forcing me to live? I don't want to live. So it takes a lot of patience from the caregivers. The caregivers also are very important in this. Their psychology and their care is also very important. They work 24/7 and nobody looks at the caregiver. The caregivers are the main person for a cancer patient because they are there 24/7. They don't have any me time. And if me time is not given to any person, it is going to affect the patient also because everybody needs their me time. It works both ways. Okay, so the nutrition, it has to be some form of liquid which is rich in protein, carbohydrate. So we ask them to give with jaggery or something because you have to make it sweet somewhere. If the person likes salty, it is fine. But salt normally affects the oral mucosa. If they have ulcers, they cannot have salty things. They will lose weight because they are not eating. So protein powders are given, milk is given, ragi and all those things which has lot of food value. Lot of coaxing is needed, lot of moral support is needed, lot of patience is needed, which is very essential. Green leafy vegetable made into the soup, dal soup, everything which has a lot of protein. So basic is boiled egg if they like, chicken soup if they like. All these things have protein which is good for the nutrition as well as the healing of the wound. We have to see at the healing of the wound also. You need everything for your body. So it is a very slow road which has to be walked by the person with the caregivers and of course friend, family, everybody matters. Whomever the person is able with. It is one person who will talk rude sometimes. Nahi khaoge to aisa ho jayega. The other will be soft person. Arre, khale nahi. So it has to work both ways. Plus and minus, both ways.